Animal for 2095 here, and this is Fortnite, the new Battle Pass season 4. I'm just gonna show you guys the Battle Pass. Purchased a Battle Pass, and I have 1,500 V-Bucks, so I'm gonna purchase it. So I'm gonna click A. Little diamond fits is just good too. Okay. Carbine. This one is bad quality. Wait, that's it. Says he, the call to action, part of the caravan set. And this guy, Battlehawk. Swoop in and claim victory, part of the Advanced Forces set. Battle Pass challenges. Because weekly challenges, carbine challenges, and blockbuster challenges. And we got an X mark. Just leave your mark. Got 100 V-Bucks. Dynamite symbol thing and a carbine picture. So that looks like Iron Man. So that looks like Iron Man, kind of. Then we had this scale force thing. Pretty cool. Good ice camera action thing. 5 match XP boost. Rainbow thing. 100 V-Bucks. It's like in Jurassic Park. There's a banner icon in this. It's pretty cool. GG smile, good game. And Sugar Crush. So, spray paint can, bottle, and icon. 10% X personal XP boost. What's that? 100 V-Bucks. Retro Sci-Fi. Banner icon, hearts. Technicky? What is that? Technique. Spray up a storm. Part of the aerosol assassin set. Got baby seal. Let's look at that again. Baby seal. 100% XP boost. Duck banner icon. 100 V-Bucks. Squad leader. I want the squad. It looks pretty cool. Then. It's a chalk outline. 1000 season XP. And popcorn. But there's also this. This is not part of season pass. Price is the best though. There's fence banner icon. 0-10 personal XP boost. The circle. 100 V-Bucks. Spray print. Preprint. 1000 XP boost. Looted and the wings of flavor, so you get the wings too. Grenade icon. 5% XP boost. What do you, how do you leave your mark? What does that even mean? Could be a book. Maybe it's then. My brother accidentally bought that skin, even though he was saving it for the, Battle Pass, but he says, like, later it's gonna come out. You can return stuff. And 1,000 XP, season XP, Fusion. I just passed it, what the heck. And plotting. And a person. Oh. The block is different. Complete all challenges in a week. Complete all challenges in 2 different weeks. 4, 6. And this girl, Zoe, candy coated chaos. She's a new character too, part of this 2 set. I've seen her face before. Oh my god, this P boost lightning, dang, it's pretty cool. 100 bucks. Chicken XP boost. Also, this was not, there was also a rainbow, but that wasn't part of the battle pass. Also, this move was not part of the battle pass. Respect is like a ninja. And this. Parasol assassins. That was pretty cool. Oh, same thing. It's the boy. Season XP. 3 llamas. Height. Oh yeah, height. There should be ninjas. Pants move. Ninja hype. Ninja's hyper. Clothing. Krabby. 10% personal to boost. And she could, oh! You can spray paint on stuff, I guess something. She can like spray paint it, I guess. 100 V-Bucks. I had 1,300 V-Bucks, but I spent 900 for 10 tiers to get the Moonwalker. Because I thought she's dope. Like, really dope. Oh yeah, and then Krabby, then 10% external boost. I saw this guy at the window. 100 bucks, heart, lightning, banner icon, 3D, trap warning, and the Veiler. What is it? No, it's right here. Veiler. A beacon for hope, part of the Valorant set. Dude, I'm gonna get so far from my friends. Wait, what? I'm not wrong. The Raven thing. Sweepers. What's it called? What are V-Bots? Zoe, sure. An icon. Kiss. Enter. Red. Interpret. Pretty cool. Dinner is a mask. 10% it's a bow. 30 bucks. Shooting stars. Oh, shooting stars. You look like a shooting star in the air. I have a bright gun over that. And then the character that I want. This guy. You're pretty cool. Squad leader. First and last step, part of the advanced voices set. Got a banner, like a dragon banner icon.
5%, Foods, 2 friends, bananas, and V-Bucks, the Raven. Whatever this thing is. Tunnel. Ooh, yeah.
Now the skin that I have is the boy version of Elite Agent, so I have it.
Celebrate iPhone, 100 V-Bucks, Shadow Ops, and then
Omega. I just bought it off.
I just like moving.
That's pretty dope. Omega, there can only be one. Part of the Omega set. Unlockable styles.
It has an unlockable style. That's an early edition for the Omega. The first one, it says it has unlockable. What are unlockable styles? The styles are unlockable. So I guess I gotta equip one of these people. Yeah, this is basically the view of the Battle Pass. It's the first day it came out, so it should good. I want 100 views at least, since this video is pretty popular. I mean, Fortnite is popular, I guess. Well, it's a new Battle Pass. Who wouldn't want to watch it? And if this video gets 5 likes, then I'll do gameplay of the new skins. So guys, yeah, let's get 5 likes. I'll do more Fortnite videos. Yeah. And guys, comment. If you comment something funny, then I'll give you a shout out too.